Hello friends, welcome to Fur Tutorials. Guys, today I create connect object animation. Firstly guys, I take cube and select scale tool and smaller, take cylinder and decrease height, take cone, make smaller, take torus, smaller, capsule and take tube, and lastly guys take sphere. See guys, I create different shape, right? Now go to more graph, select cloner. Guys, select all shape and make child with cloner. Select cloner and go to mode, take radial and increase count and radius. Radius take 300 and increase count. Count take 40. Okay. Now select this cloner and go to more graph, effector and take random. Go to parameter here and position x take 100, y take 50 and z take 200. See, right? Now go to scale, check scale and ununiform scale check and take scale size 0.5. And guys, select again cloner, go to more graph, effector and take delay. Select this delay and go to effector and mode, take spring and strength take 90%. Create animation, go to cloner and guys increase frame, I take 200 frames. And go to firstly 180 frame, radius check and count check. Go to zero frame go to and count take 0 and radius take 0 and both check. Okay, and play. Again, play animation. Yeah, this is nice. Okay, now guys select this cloner and go to more graph and select tracer. Select this tracer and see, this is tracing mode, take connect elements. See guys, they connect each other. And again play. Okay. Yeah, nice. Now go to spline and take spline circle and radius take 2 cm and take swap here. Guys, select this tracer and circle and make child with swap. See guys, this is connected each other, right? And go to camera angle like this and camera check. Guys, apply material, create material for randomly. I go to create and load material, open Cinema 4D Studio Light and material, apply one by one, yellow, blue and light blue. And guys, apply purple, use green and red, right? And that's it guys. Yeah, sphere is also apply orange. See guys, this is really beautiful. use light, go to file and merge, select light and open. Guys, select this flow and background and down. Select this light and go to in center and select this softbox, this small softbox, little bit back. Okay. Yeah. And again play. Okay. Now go to render setting, guys. Here. Go to output. Go to film and video. Take HD 1080p. And frame range, take all frame. Go to anti, select only geometry. And go to effect, ambient occlusion and global illumination. And lastly, go to save. Take AVI movie. That's it, guys. And file path, render, and enter name, shape, animation, and press save and close and render and press OK. That's it, guys. So guys, if you like my video, please share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.